ago the car, we had no idea how cold it was. Our fingers were absolutely freezing. And there wasn't a thing doing about 10:30, 11 o'clock. But we just had to keep going, as you do when you're away fishing. So I made my way over the other side of the water. The grass on the other side of the hill is always greener, as we say. Fish after fish, I was having good fun. The other two were Ian, collie and Hans. They were on the other side of the water. I shouted them over. They weren't getting anything over there. It was the one side of the water that was doing all the catching. I had my three before they'd come over. Then I went on to catch and release. I released about seven, so I had a good day. To be leaving.